Oh, Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception.
Yeah.
If that was a real AK, you could pull it right out of the sand. Still work.
Seriously?
Still work.
Are they just that, they're just well-made?
They're well-made.
Okay.
We're back.
Yeah.
Players Disconnected, playing the third Uncharted selection, Drake's Deception, up in this reflection of... All right, press X to start. New game. Campaign.
Continuous speedrun.
Normal. Nope, I'm not doing a continuous speedrun.
I just didn't even know that was a thing.
Yeah, you just speed run the game.
Oh, just no saving.
No cutscenes, I don't think.
Oh, gross.
I'm not sure.
That's the only fun part about these games.
You just play it as fast as you can.
Oh, now we got a wedding ring?
No, that's Drake's ring from the first game that he's always wearing around his neck.
The one that we have to throw into Mount Doom?
The one ring.
But not equally. Here's an existential BS. Those who dream
by night. Uh-huh. In the dusty recesses of their minds. Yeah. Wake in the day to find that it was
vanity. Ooh, city.
But the dream bright light. London, specifically.
Yeah, what's that?
The egg?
Yeah.
The fucking weird egg.
And there's
town.
The bridge.
Westminster.
London Tower Bridge, I thought it was called.
I'm pretty sure it's Westminster Bridge, but I'm not sure. Maybe the tower on it is London Tower? I don't know. Oh, yeah.
Is that Sully?
Yes, it is. That's Sully and fucking Drake all dressed to the nines.
And we have some dudes playing, we have, a drum line going.
No, we've got some, we're gonna go fucking, get our shit going. Or bachelor party, one of the two. I don't know. Sully's getting married, finally.
To Chloe, maybe?
To Nathan.
I hope we've upgraded to Assassin.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's Agent 47 behind the bar. These games are, crossing. We go through this every time.
Enjoying yourself, pal? Oh, yeah, you're a comedian. Nice warm welcome.
Sully looks way nice.
They're both clean.
Better.
Well, when he's not wearing a Hawaiian shirt.
He's been using Herbalife. Don't be too careful. Hey, did they model this guy after,
Mr.
For a second there, I thought he looked like the guy from Parks and Rec, Ben. First. Cut out. This is Monopoly money. No, this legal European tender.
I will buy a Park Place.
I'll need to authenticate it. Of course.
You're selling your frat boy necklace.
Silver, 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto. Well. It appears to be genuine.
Well, of course it's genuine.
If I may ask.
Oh, this is where you find the fucking, GPS tracker hidden in the money.
Or in the ring.
My client will be very pleased.
Why would I? What?
Sully, this is fake. I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Perhaps I should be asking you. This is bullshit.
He's like, I love you.
And you? You can tell your client. You blew it. Come on, Nate. Let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate.
Now
give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen.
What do you think you're doing? You have male pattern baldness. You can't stop me. I got a full head of hair. That's how it works in the world.
Also, this looks almost like it's the same graphics engine.
That's
the second game.
Came out on the PS3.
Did it?
Yes.
I guess it did. It just was more recent, so I thought it would look even better.
Oh, what? Learn how to play QuickTime events. Oh, yeah.
Yay.
Yeah, well, that's really right. Janky. I like beating up dudes in a suit. Makes me feel like James Bond. Oh, boy.
Ooh. Ow. That guy's dead. He's taking a nap. Time to rest.
He, like, silly, like, lacklusterly, like, punched the dude.
I was gonna say, it was a very clumsy punch. Just smash triangle. And if you're being held,
smash circle.
Squirkle.
Squirkle. It's the newest Pokemon.
Squirkle.
Yeah, Sully looks like he's punching these dudes with fucking pillow knuckles. Like, he's like, I've got arthritis. It hurts. the big dude.
Hey there, big fella.
Do you?
Ow, 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 ow,
ow. Oh.
Oh.
Dinner is served.
That guy said Scotland's better than London. Get him! okay.
Okay. Ooh. There are way too many things to remember now. And we're not gonna remember them in between sessions. The bartender coming to get some?
Oh, fucking yeah. Agent 47 is not gonna stay out of a fight. Oh, smashed
showed
it.
Him.
Fucking won another round.
Oh, oh right in that dick shot. He slowly came through.
He's like, package for you, Nathan. Oh, fucking. This is why I don't play God of War. I fucking hate this kind of bullshit. I don't like group fights.
Hopefully it doesn't come up much.
But I do without, like oh, that guy is not having a good day. You want another beer?
And then Assassin's Creed over here.
Fucking, oh. Whoa, Jesus. Was that
Christ.
Fucking made out of, like, graham cracker? Like, stale graham cracker? Like, you haven't opened the bag for a little while, and then fucking you try to take one out, it turns to powder?
Oh,
that treasure looked
down
a lot. Oh, first treasure. Fucking let go of him, you. Oh, ow. Oh, fucking.
You're gonna get urinal.
Ugh, oh, my face touched that. I eat with that face.
I would have, like, decontamination issues for such a long time.
I'll be right with you.
Aw.
Oh,
ow. Wow. I can see clearly now.
The rain is gone.
Okay, ready for more.
Oh, yeah. Fuck it. Give him a swirly.
Tactics. Well, not tactics, just...
Use gravity against him. He's a big, dumb ape.
Don't tire yourself out by fighting him.
Tire him out?
Yeah.
Ow. I needed that nose. How am I going to smell? That
now,
is your...
Now you don't have to smell the toilet water.
Oh!
Oh, nice lip physics. Graphics.
I broke the lid of the toilet over him.
Valve was working on their seesaw puzzles, and Naughty Dog was working on their lip physics.
Makeout Simulator 2016 coming out next month.
It's just Crash Team Racing.
Come on. Let's go, Nate.
I'm not ready. All right, fine. I guess I'm ready to go. Hold on. I'm not done drinking, though.
Oh,
oh treasure.
Yeah.
Why
do you have treasure back
why,
here?
Yeah,
the
in
fuck?
The bar?
Yeah.
What the fuck
what
is fucking...
What is this, like a historical bar or something?
This
dude's in the kitchen too? Christ.
It's the UK. It's very different. They have bars in their museums.
Please tell me you're gonna dump grease on somebody.
Oh, fuck yeah, I am. Now that I'm here? Fucking
oh.
No.
Well, he
whoa,
smashed
did,
it.
Did you just kill a man, Sully?
I think he may have.
No, Sully? maybe not, but
just leave.
You may want to lay low for a while, Sully. Find a safe place.
Oh, we didn't see anything.
We just took out like 20 dudes, and we're worried about this one guy.
Maybe he's like the ultimate dude. He's wearing a black leather jacket.
Oh, subtitles on and off. Ah, oh, shit.
Typical bloody. Drake got a message. Talk.
Hey. Is that enough? Haven't you, mate?
Typical fucking bloody yank. I'll talk. We just took out fucking 20 of you limeys. Shut up.
Oh, he pulled around the car. How nice of him.
We had to make an exit together. Oh, what?
This guy has just a tiny face.
It's Elena. She wants the ring.
No.
Nope. Oh, apparently it's Dame Judi Dench.
I was going to say the same thing. M.
Or Angela Lansbury's come back from the dead, had Judi Dench's love child, and now she's murder-writing her way into history.
Really low-cut jacket also.
She's got amazing breasts. Why not show them off?
Oh, wait. It's not even a jacket, I don't think.
It's a jacket. It's like a trench coat.
Yeah, but it like isn't in the front at all. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death?
Or not? No. Well, you've got all your teeth, so that's always nice.
That's a bonus. I merely
want what's mine. It's not yours, you little fuck. Give me that back.
Cutter! Oh, no. Oh.
Shut up!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlow, we have to get you out of here.
Oh, come on, they're a right pair of assholes. What?
Time plays Drake's son.
I've been through worse. I remember being shot on a train this one time.
Oh, yeah.
And then I had to climb out of the train while being shot.
While being shot?
Well, I mean,
Yeah.
I had the wound. Yeah. Flashbacks. I'm not fucking sick of those after game two.
Oh, you're young!
I'm young, Nathan Drake. My balls haven't dropped.
I look just as shitty.
But I still have my fucking bag.
I look exactly like Leto Sagewalker would look.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you guys want to see a dead body?
Tooth Fairy kind of does give off the, like, stand by me look vibe.
He's wearing one of those stupid fucking baseball shirts.
Yeah.
Anyone who wears this shirt... Fucking, you better be like 6 feet tall at least, or you're gonna look stupid.
Or a girl.
And if you're a girl, you better be a lesbian. Oh, hey, look, a fucking.
That's cool.
A schooner.
A boat. Another boat.
A launch undersail. Nice. Can I sign in?
Oh, there's a lady over there.
Oh, fucking, I'm clumsy apparently. Hey there, girl. How you doing? Hey, girl.
Hey.
What's up, girl? You doing anything
your journal.
Tonight? I don't want to look at my journal. Hey, Francis Drake. Maps. Yada.
Wow, you're a good artist as a kid.
Listen, I didn't learn, like, between 1 and 2 how to draw. I always knew how to draw.
I don't believe you.
I believe me.
Is that young Sully?
Oh. Sully's not actually that old. He's just... ages really poorly, so he's only like 15. And you better goddamn believe that's probably young Sully. Look at that stupid fucking hat. Statues, yeah. Victor Sullivan? Sully wouldn't be caught dead in that hat.
He wears Hawaiian shirts.
But not fucking, that doesn't mean he wears dumb hats. Also, what an irresponsible museum. They're hiding treasure in the barrel of the gun here.
And a kid just stole it.
Like, the security here is shit. Oh. Fucking.
I don't even know what
journal.
We're looking for.
I don't know. Drake's ship, the Golden Hind.
Oh, there's like something circle.
Yeah, it's the stupid fucking. It's the head of it. but I'm looking at the displays, all right? I'm not just here.
You know, we're going to get our money's worth out of this museum.
Yeah, I fucking paid, like...
Where the hell are you, too?
In the museum.
Good.
A lot of responses to that. We're like in Spain.
Ring all the bells. Annoy the all of the, like, staff here.
Not here.
This guy's kind of watching you.
He's following me around. He's security. He didn't see me take that fucking ring out of the cannon, though.
Worst security ever.
I know. Who stores a ring in a cannon anyway? What, are we going to fire our jewelry at them?
Mood lighting. Greek fire. Maybe. A bell and a compass.
Nice.
Cool. Oh, here's a guard.
It's gotta be in one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
I don't understand your language. Sorry.
No, that's
cool.
Mm-hmm. Oh, an old diving suit. That's cool.
Hands on. You can touch that one.
Yeah, but it's not that one. I think. Well, maybe. I don't know. I know what it is. Ugh.
Page through the other door?
No, I bet you I have to, like, activate everything.
Oh, here.
Yeah.
He's still in the ring. Anyway. Crap. A little thief right off the bat.
Of course I'm a little thief. Gibberish? I love gibberish.
Gotta give out my Dakota ring.
Well, the Dakota ring's locked in with the code.
Dang it!
Oh, there's Sully.
Young Sully. He has color in his hair.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna, like, just put his fist through the glass.
Yeah, that's what I was kind of expecting, too.
Oh, he's gonna do it.
He's gonna lockpick it from behind.
Yep. Or he just has the key. He locked it for us. How nice.
Te agarré, ratita callejera. Suélteme. Clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí.
Oh.
We weren't anywhere near it.
It flashes to the no loitering sign.
I don't know why he kicked us out, honestly.
Because that shirt. He's like, I fucking hate kids who wear that. You're not nearly tall enough.
Also, we look like a shit stain.
And I'm an awkward teenager.
And I have to be messing up stuff.
Yeah, basically. Wonder if there's any treasure in these cannons.
Ooh.
It's the official.
I wonder if there's any treasure around that lady's neck.
I'll give her a pearl necklace. Made a gross joke. There you go. Is that Sully?
There he is. I don't know. I can't say. It's too shadowy. Oh. Oh, yep. You're following him. And there's a guy. I thought he might have been floating.
Don't mind if I do.
And you'll get noticed for eating that. Yep.
It was rotten anyway.
Rotten anyway. Oh, there he is.
He's the only person that stands out.
Yeah. Well, he's the only person that's moving, too.
That woman moved.
Kind of. Only so he can move through her. And he kind of stops for you, too.
Well, yeah.
So you don't fail this mandatory sequence.
Yeah, well, we wouldn't want Teenage Nathan Drake to cry.
Probably chloride a lot. Let's be real.
Let's be honest. I hate tailing sequences in games.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna grab me.
Or he's gonna... I thought he was gonna just be, like, disappeared.
He's gonna grab me the moment I open this door.
Now what's he doing? I don't even know where he is. Oh, there he is. Going in that door. He's leading you, kid.
Sure, that didn't awkward. Make any noise.
Locked. Oh, guess what? Met, climbing shit.
Have,
to find another
way up. Have you met Nathan Drake? Attorney at Climb College? What the fuck? Oh, I betcha. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Look at this shit. Monkey bars.
Come on. Come on, little Nathan Drake.
You can do it.
Bet you he goes by fucking, like, Nate. Like, as a teenager or whatever he is. Nate. Well, that guy's over there making something fucking badass.
I hope it's a jewelry. So Sully's always been a scumbag. Aquí lo tiene. Oh, it's the key. It's a key maker.
Yeah.
Adios, amigo.
Okay. I gotta get that wallet. Crap. Can't go down that way.
Crap, can't go all that down all the way. Shows where you need to go.
Yeah, exactly. Thanks. Ooh, Sully, tailing Sully.
They really need to fix their, like, pipes and things if they're falling apart like that.
Ooh. Yeah, they do.
Oh, that sign.
Well, I see the sign. But where do I take the sign to?
I think the ledge in front of you. Sully once again's waiting. I mean, you know he's gonna, like, turn around at one point and just see you.
Oh, no.
Be like, I know you're here. I know you've been here the entire time.
No, he's not gonna turn around and see me. I'm gonna get snagged from around a corner. I'm gonna, like, pop, like, be sneaking in a door and be grabbed from, like, the opposite direction.
Yeah.
Your friend.
Oh, shit, man.
I got a fucking knife. A prison shank.
It's like a butter knife.
No?
I think you can just go down further on the sign and hit that blue thing.
I was trying to go down further. I wasn't having it. Oh, I saw.
Don't want to lose him,
guys.
Your pace, kid. Mm. Oh, he's with that lady.
Yeah.
Damn it. Don't want to go down there.
And apparently the same museum guard is following you around.
He's very suspicious. Like, what... He's actually not a museum guard. He's a truancy officer.
Yeah.
I fucking hate this camera angle for sure. Now's my chance.
What a dingleberry. It's probably the wrong key anyway. But I was going to say, what a dingleberry for being able to get pickpocketed.
Well, I mean...
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
But I'm your father.
Gotcha. No! Cuts off arm, falls down hole.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you...
See, I told you I was gonna get snagged.
Oh, yeah.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Policia!
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself.
He's like, do you see me begging?
Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid. The wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
But I lifted the key out of the wallet. What do you bet? This is where I look at it. Mm-hmm. Yep.
It's like we've seen movies and things before.
I wonder if they actually ever have anybody at like a studio who's gone to like film school. Or if they're just like, you know. Like, well, what would he do? I guess he'd look at the key.
Yeah.
All right, we're already on chapter 3, second story work.
This is gonna be like 70 chapters long at this rate.
Huh. It's gonna be a lot of fucking like stealing shit. I hope I don't have to play as a teenager much longer. That I hated being a teenager.
Why do we want to play as one again?
I know, for fuck's sake. Anyways, guys, we will catch you guys next time on Players Disconnected playing Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception, signing off. Yeah.